It's the Caps and the Nashville Predators. 2018 is a year the Caps and Caps fans will remember forever, with indelible moments etched into our minds. Today, we say goodbye to the greatest year of our sports lives as the Stanley Cup champs play the final game of 2018.
At point position, it's Ellis towards the goal. Deflection try there, swatted away. White-sweatered Nashville into action today. 22-15-2. Gaudreau's drive is flagged down by Holtby. Posting Daly. As Kempney fires, he scores! Michael Kempney, a long-range wrister.
Just getting it to the point. Look at him just turn and fire it. To me, that caught the goaltender off guard a little bit. Just about a curve on this shot as it sails right over his right shoulder. And Kempney is on the board first. It could have ramped up by Gaudreau trying to get out there on that play, Joe, but it foils their goaltender.
Smith fires. That was rejected in front by Carlson, but not cleared. Ekholm off the fake. Holtby gets over there, makes the pad save. Washington on top. Michael Kempney from long range. Neat move to the interior. Centering pass. Score! Jacob Vrana on the finish.
Watch the puck come into the zone by Kuznetsov. He throws it rink wide. It's gobbled up by Carlson, who makes the fake. And sliding down, he has the dexterity to find Jake the Snake. And it's a tap-in. Rene trying to come across with his right pad. It slides underneath, but it's the play of John Carlson. A beautiful primary assist, and the Caps have a 2-0 lead.
Not in Tom Wilson's best interest to be in the penalty box with a guy like Zach Rinaldo, who's got one goal in 21 games, whereas Tom Wilson's got 11 and 18.
Meanwhile, Grimaldi on the deflection. Rocco Grimaldi makes it 2-1.
And they were looking for something to happen early this afternoon. Positively, Rinaldo, the guy we were just talking about, gets the primary assist. But it's Grimaldi, his second, and the Predators, just like that, are back in this ballgame.
And then Carlson continues the rush for Connolly on the curl and drag. Bang, bang! And they nearly went to the back door for Lars Eller. As Connolly drags this one out, it's Burakovsky one-on-one. Burakovsky waits, settles, and fires, and Rene gloves it.
But Zuban made him shoot that puck and try to, instead of trying to throw that pass across, real good catching mitt there for Rene against the Caps.
Two beauties there. Right off the draw, Ovechkin swinging a miss. Carlson works it to the outside. Rene, the pad save, he made two. The second one on Oshie.
But I wish he would have shot off of his backhand when he was closer to the crease locker.
As Bowie sends it to the front, deflected, and Rene will scramble to cover.
It was going to be icing if he let it go, but he elected to play it, and now the Caps on the attack.
Kuznetsov three on three. The pass was behind Orlov. Ekholm straightens him up. As we continue 5-on-5, 4 minutes into the second. Arvidsson's behind the D. Arvidsson on the backhand. Great save, Holtby.
By Victor Arvidsson. Here comes the play right up the gut. Notice him just catch it in stride. Goes to his backhand. He's one of the fastest Swedes in the National Hockey League, but Braden had him covered nicely with that right pad.
Playing it along. On the move, Vrana. Vrana fires, a glove save for Rene. Almost sprung himself there. Holtby sends it on. There's Smith-Pelly racing in. Smith-Pelly to the front. Score! Beautiful timing play and the finish for Stevenson.
Here it is. He just gets it. Look at that. Tape to tape in stride. It's a 2-on-0. There's the guys coming off the bench. An awful change, and the Capitals are just too smart and too good in transition. And Stevenson on a beautiful feed from Smith-Pelly. Braden Holtby will get the assist also on this play.
Smith on the regroup for Fiala. Intercepting, breakaway bid here, Connolly. Carving in, fires, and Rene made the pad save. Wearing that Nashville sweater presently. Ekholm down low, backhand Salamaki, a tap in. It's 3-2.
Good play on the wall here. Watch the hustle to get to the corner. The little push, the little shove, and there it is. You're going to find himself in front and skate to foot right to the passing lane of Salamaki. Nice play by Benito. He's the guy that started it, and finishes it with a real nice pass across with a kick up with his right skate boot, and he finds a layup for his running mate here to make it 3-2. A buck 35, and they get right back into the game.
Here's Washington with a chance, big denial. Rene made the save there. Burakovsky hits the break. Centering pass, Rene stones Connolly.
He doesn't have the goals in the offense this year because of the injuries, but he's a guy that comes to play every night.
Rebound, score. Johansson has tied it. It's 3-3.
And again, a lot of goals off the faceoff here this afternoon for both hockey clubs. Johansson pokes it underneath them. There he is. See him reach out with his hand. He thought he was going to be able to corral that rebound. Here it is, a good view. There it is off his stick, and you notice his glove going down for it. Now that opens him up a little bit, and Johansson's able to put it under the pad and five hole.
See each other again mid-January in Music City. Grimaldi fires a pad save, rebound, they score. The follow-up chance is poked in, and Nashville takes the lead. Gaudreau all smiles at the 14:30 mark.
Here it is along the wall, Grimaldi making a little play to the middle, showing patience with the puck, the shot, the rebound, and the follow-up is chipped home. All four of the Nashville Predators' goals scored within 5 to 6 feet in front of Braden Holtby.
Yarncroke back to the point, Ekholm fires. That was a bullet that went wide. Fiala feeds Yarncroke again, and Holtby steps out to challenge. Carefully works into the offensive end. Fiala, fire, save, rebound there. Point blank, Craig Smith had a great chance.
Nashville, a good chance. Smith on the follow-up and just yanks it wide, Joe. The Caps lucky there. That was a set stretch pass that led to a great chance. Team very cautious, it seems, early on here.
Ovechkin's pass was blocked at point position. Siegenthaler kept it alive. Wilson fires. A stick save for Rene. Chance to get the tying tally now for Alex Ovechkin, who will fire Rene the save. Oshie swoops back behind the goal. Backstrom plays catch with Kuznetsov. Carlson for an Ovechkin drive, and Rene stepped out on the angle.
However, he is saying, make it move, and they held it down there a long time.
Oshie looks to stuff. Paddle down, Rene was ready. Arvidsson on the move, leaves it there. Here he comes, Johansson on the drop. Snapshot score. Johansson left it, and Ellis pots it.
Little tap back, and look at the numbers advantage here. Three, and coming into the pictures late is Vrana, but by then, you already have the follow-up guy. And Joe, you mentioned Ellis earlier on in this game about jumping up in the play like a lot of them do.
First ever time he has scored against Washington. Look out here, 2-on-0. Backhand stopped by Holtby, rebound at the doorstep. Fiala just couldn't lift it in time. He'll interchange with Josi. Fiala, nice setup here. Johansson backdoor, and that's jammed in. Perfectly passed around the formation for an Arvidsson drive.
Wow.
Salamaki chips it to the boards, and the Predators will congratulate Pekka Rinne on a job well done in D.C., a final of 6-3.
They played well. You know, they were traveling with the mums of this hockey team, and the mums are probably very proud of their sons who down the Caps. The Caps have just about been unbeatable, but Nashville found a way. A big explosion of offense as their mums standing ovation for their hockey team.